was rifling through my bag for my cell. That's when he came up behind me and he rubbed his. Well, he rubbed his. When I screamed, I started wailing on him with whatever I could find. As he crumbled to the floor, he looked terrified as I lifted the solid brass nameplate over his head. It was a gift from Mr. Tooley that said, "You can do it."